got it done. Nice. Can't wait to see it run. Touching up.
Thank you.
Did you catch the middle of it? Did you go up through the middle?
Yep.
Okay. This is tire bite. I'm sorry, I didn't land on you, did I?
Even if you did.
I keep forgetting I can't treat this brush like brushless. I keep catching myself. Yeah, you could hear it.
Obviously, they're fresh, but still.
And you didn't
I think
put
if you wash them off
it.
With a little soap and water, they'd be right back to that stickiness. Oh,
it's on the tires? Yeah. You don't want to come on like a Phoenix or whatnot. When you run them, you get a little dirty, you get the intent give to them. And the second you go through, it's like a puddle. Just a puddle. Okay.
I can't believe what I'm seeing and hearing. What inserts is them?
Those are the squid inserts.
Oh my gosh.
I think they were $50.
For
$10 shipping for four. But when you go on there, he's got the whole list of like he's got different sizes. And he tells you for
okay.
which tire. So
okay.
Yeah.
So I want the size you got. What size is those? So I know.
So these are the 111 millimeters.
111.
I think the Hyrax and most of the other ones are like 109.
Okay.
But I mean, he's got a bunch of different sizes on there. I mean, the tires are sweet, but I think the inserts are also doing some work.
Yeah, man.
Can do it. What I'm doing is hard for a minute.
We got car in the video too here, y'all.
If I get up there with that truck because of those rims, I'm going to be highly impressed. Because the only thing I've changed is the rims and the tires I know do not have the grip for it. But that truck's over a pound in weight itself. That little guy.
This is going to be the thumbnail right here. This is the thumbnail, the one with all three of us.
Going on right there. Come on, settle down. I parked it. No, I can actually park it if he wants to get a picture of that. You're more than welcome to. I can hold that pose all
that
day.
That looks sweet with those headlights.
It is.
They're multifunction. I can change colors, put rainbow mode on there.
Nice.
Everything but police lights.
It looks sweet.
Stay there. Stay there.
Those rims do be looking good on there with that little bit of brass gold to them. They're like a black chrome color, but because they got the brass edges,
yeah.
They end up looking gold.
Yeah, I mean, it's sweet.
I don't mind it. Let's see if we can keep going. You made it pretty damn far, though.
It did.
There for most minis without being 6
they don't
six.
Get that far.
They usually stop about here.
Trust me, I know, because I'm always videoing everybody that's got these, especially when they're on this side.
I'm going to try something stupid. A mini ought to fit in there, as long as
you
got the grip.
So what else did you do to your carbon? You got weights in the front wheels?
I got weights in the wheels.
Okay. You got the, is your weight heavier than mine? I don't know what weight those are in mine.
Well, I don't know. I mean, the...
He's got the same steel weights you got. He
okay.
He just doesn't have them on the...
Yeah, I just have the inner brass.
Okay,
in
I got
the,
you.
In the wheel.
Okay.
And I mean, they're just Vanquish KMCs, so they got a little weight already.
Okay.
But I didn't add any brass.
Okay.
So
I don't think it needed.
Idea for the mini. He didn't like that idea. Mini was so far up and I got stuck. I got bombing out on something. I should be able to get up this pathway and follow you guys. Might take me a little longer with the mini.
Let me get out of the way.
I'm still breaking these tires in as it is anyhow. So.
Yeah. Making sure I'm still recording.
Yeah, I done fucked up a lot, man.
Forgot when I start taking.
What is this, boy? Oh, all kinds of fucked up bad.
Last time I was videoing and I closed out the app to take pictures, I forgot to record. Bro, you know how mad I was? Man. And then I followed DJ out. We ran the slash. Didn't get none of it. Didn't get none of it.
This thing was killing outside.
Yeah.
With the crawlers.
Ooh.
On there. But I do with these. I think these.
Man.
This is the combo. Right here.
I already know. I can hear it.
I thought those inserts would be too soft. But.
Your servo is barely wanting to move. That's how much it's sticking.
So sticky. It's almost sticky. Yeah, these tires need to break in more.
Oh, sorry, car.
I was driving
I'm sorry.
The rear axle would be funny.
I was videoing both of y'all.
As it is, I gotta back up and point my nose more towards the wall. That's
gotcha.
Because if I go towards that out inner edge, I'm going down the hole.
Never.
So.
Practice, I'll get it.
Who says you need dig to do dig moves? You gotta know how to go slow. Like right now, I'm in full suspension. Right now, I'm in full flex.
Mm-hmm.
All I get is to stay flat. I'm more scared when I get down in this little area.
Yeah.
I'm humble.
That's the only thing I'm gonna miss if I'm gonna keep this brush. That slow crawl. I care more about that slow crawl than anything.
Or put a 1080 in and ask me to give you some slow crawl.
Yeah, oh, really? Okay. Thanks, man.
Well, how do you think the Defender was able to keep up with your fusion and everything until I actually put the axe in there?
Yeah.
It took me almost 2 years of figuring out that weird tuning trick. But it's a thing of gear ratio, motor turn, and what battery you typically run. Put all those together and you set up the settings according to the ESC and it usually goes pretty flawless. Like where you're about to go up this hill, yeah, you'll still have that back down the hill thing happen, but it won't be like this. It won't be like you just went off the gas. It'll be still drag brake to a degree.
You didn't get one tire wheel spin, did you?
Nope. Just ate that up.
Sickening, man.
players are biting now.
They trying.
That's as soon as I say
that. See. That's my fault. Video, the stance versus the what should I title it, stance versus carbon VDR, right? Or carbon VDR versus stance. You know what's crazy, that makes a difference right there, titling it.
Yeah, that's good.
Wait, these are the magnetics. These ain't even. You got me thinking more about those. Which ones bite more than you?
Well, I don't know if it's the insert with these.
Bro, it don't
these
matter.
Are ridiculous.
It's on your truck, so. Goodness. Oh, did you notice the back one back there? See, I was going to say something with his video and I said no. Yeah, that was sweet. You like it, Carr? I like it a lot. And no, right here, it's not those branches, it's like this. Hey, you see how it is.
That was cool.
I sent them to you. I knew you would like that. So you know it wasn't just being lazy.
One way or another, those tires are getting raced out there.
Hey, Missy, you're welcome to try it if you want. I hear you. Just know you're welcome. Thank you. What is that little thing in the back? Is that a screw or something? In the back of the axle? What's that for?
Oh, it's the, it's just their little thing.
Oh, okay.
Like a plug for the diff.
Oh, okay.
The little red thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, my Phoenix has that. You put oil in through there. Yeah, there should be a tool in your tool bag that takes this out.
Got you. I did see that.
Thing that goes
okay,
onto that,
okay.
Unscrew that, and you can pump a bunch of grease right down into your axle without taking apart.
That's sweet. What about the front?
Your SOL.
You got to take it apart.
I'll be looking for that one.
Let me get out your way.
Well, it can park. So let's see if we can get to move down the hill without falling. Well, moving. The mini is weird, you don't want to really fall, but at the same time you kind of want to try, you know? It's moving. That brushless is something else. For the minis, I'm surprised at how well they got the mini brushless figured out. Now, if they could get the brushless in the big trucks as good as they got it in the minis, because that's sensorless going that slow. That's nuts. Like some of it's the way their truck's starting quicker right now, but.
He's even running my favorite servo, Swift, right? Swift RC?
Shift.
Shift. Shift.
Yeah, yeah,
always
yeah.
Get it backwards. Shift.
Okay, I got that in the 1/6 scale. The
He almost made it. Yo, go ahead, car, because I'm getting y'all. Tricky, ain't it?
For the mini, it is. The defender wouldn't even go up this thing. It kept getting framed out because of the group setting. Little wheel stand there. Go ahead, Dwight. The mini said no.
Sorry, guy.
Yes.
My bad.
The mini said no.
Getting all in his way. I love how tricky it is. Ain't it tricky? Because if you get off one time.
Yep. Definitely different than the law.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. I love the fact that they're changing. It's a little bit smoother, too.
Tricky.
Tires.
The logs are too tall for the mini to get the bumper over. He's just sitting there, he's like, he's just looking at a wall.
Oh,
Those tires might do it.
Man, you know what?
What is your back tire?
You said might. In my opinion, I'm saying.
He's there. He ain't got enough weight.
Man.
It'd be hilarious if the mini did it. That shit would be hilarious if the mini went up there. They've got some good uphill. Like, I could technically go up the volcano pretty fast with that little thing.
These tires ain't bad for
no, the stock
ready
tires
to run
are not
tires.
Bad for most Vanquish stuff.
Man. Do they tires break in fast? Just as fast as any other?
The box.
Okay.
It just won't hook. It wants to.